Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Tarana. All right guys, we will visit this one of the highest place in Stavanger. That one. Hi. Come on. Let's go. This is a good exercise. Right? Today we have a perfect sunny. Yes, it is. Yes, kaya natin to. Never give up.
A few moments later.
This is Eden Cafe. In the mountain. Eden Cafe. There you go. But unfortunately it's closed. So let's go back out. Now we are at the topmost place in Stavanger.
This telecom tower is now operated by Telenor. Telenor is the largest network here in Norway. And from these stairs, there is a couple of floors up from the ground floor towards to this viewing plateau that is open to the public. And we are at the first floor of this tower. And by the way guys, this tower was destroyed during World War II and the rest was demolished in 1963. So from here you have a marvelous view of Stavanger. And they have this small cafe on this view plateau. And here there are a couple of floors up from the ground. Top. I was reading about the history of this tower, guys. There was a 5-year-old little girl who suggested to have a Christmas light during Christmas season. And the mayor contacted Telenor immediately, liked the idea, and put it into practice. And on December 7 of the same year, the Christmas lights were lit for the very first time. Boom! And that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching and see you again in my next video. Thank you.